Dan Darnell, head strength and conditioning coach, New Orleans Saints. Just try the Inertia Wave for the first time. Really intriguing to me compared to your traditional battle rope. I think it's a whole battle ropes, I would say, are conditioner. And this is a whole trainer for core, a lot of different usages. I'm very intrigued by it.
Out here on the road.